I actually jumped on a one-to-one call with James after he came to New York, and he recommended doing a 28-day deposit challenge. I never ran an ad to this, so not $1 spent on ad spend. So, signed 22 ladies up into the challenge. By the way, straight from the application, they went to a booking page, booked a 10-minute chat with me. I limited all my chats to 10 minutes. I was like, I literally didn't want to know anything about them. I was like, this is the deal, this is how much it is. Are you in or you out? And they'd be like, oh my God, I'm in. So, total cash in pocket at the end of the challenge was $6,500, but total and expected sales is $10,000. 28 days, I pretty much closed $10,000 in sales, which, I mean, not a bad month, right?